Hello friend, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I will explain on Turner's theory objective paper. Question number 1. The chisel will dig into the material when dash dash. The option is the rack angle is more, the clearance angle is too low, the angle of incline is more, the angle of incline is too low. The correct answer is the angle of incline is more. Question number 2. For cutting thin tubing, the most suitable pitch of the exo blade is? The correct answer option is 1.8 mm, 1.4 mm, 1 mm and 0.8 mm. The correct answer is 0.8 mm. New exo blade after a few stroke become loose because of dash dash. Option is stretching of the blade, wing nut thread being warmed out, wrong pitch of the blade, improper selection of the set of exo. The correct answer is wing nut thread being warmed out. Question number 4. The drip is used for. Option is drawing a drill location, fixing chuck on the machine spindle, removing a broken drill from work, removing the drill from the machine spindle. Then correct answer is removing the drill from the machining spindle. Question number 5. The drill size of tapping is dash dash. Option is more than the tap size, less than the tap size, equal to the tap size, either more or less than the tap size. The correct answer is less than the tap size. Question number 6. The point angle of drill depends on dash dash. Option is size of the drill, the types of the machine, the material of the work, the RPM of the drill. The correct answer is the material of the work. Next question. Question number 7. The point angle of a standard drill is? Option is 135 degree, 60 degree, 108 degree, 118 degree. This is the correct answer, 118 degree. Question number 8. The process of enlarging the end of the hole for recommending the stock screw head is? Option is reaming, countering boring, spot facing, counter sinking. The correct answer is countering boring. Question number 9. The most commonly used proportion of the alloying element in high speed steel are? Option is 18% tungsten, 4% chromium, 1% vanadium. The correct answer is other option is 18% chromium, 4% cobalt, 1% tungsten. 18% cobalt, 4% tungsten, 1% chromium. 18% vanadium, 4% carbon and 1% cobalt. The correct answer is 18% tungsten, 4% chromium and 1% vanadium. Question number 10. High carbon steel tool are used for turning at option is higher cutting speed than high speed, lower cutting speed than high speed, same cutting speed as high speed steel, same cutting speed as carbide tip tool. The correct answer is lower cutting speed than high speed steel. Question number 11. Oblique cutting is applicable for dash dash, finish turning, rough turning, form turning, facing. The correct answer is rough turning. Question number 12. Which type of chip formation should be best for turning the mild steel? Option is long curly chip, segment chip, I-shaped chip, spiral chip. The correct answer is long curly chips. The universal surface gauge is used for dash dash, checking dimension, checking right angle, turning the job, marking purpose. The correct answer is marking purpose. Question number 14. The rough turning tool is used when good surface finish is required, more stroke is to be removed, the spindle speed is very high, machining soft material. The correct answer is more stroke is to be removed. Question number 15. Cast iron is normally turned by applying, option is suitable oil as a coolant, no cutting fluid, strength cutting oil as a coolant, straight cutting oil as a coolant, water as coolant. Then correct answer is no cutting fluid. The value of one thimble scale division, value of one thimble scale division in a metric micrometer is 0.1 mm, 0.5 mm, 0.02 mm, 0.01 mm. The correct answer is 0.01 mm. The main advantage of using the hexagonal socket head cap screw is to dash dash. Option is operate frequently and easily, dismantle part easily, have a very fine grip, avoid the projection of the screw head above the surface. The correct answer is avoid the projection of the screw head above the surface. Vernier caliper used to measure accurately is up to, option is 0.01 mm, 0.02 mm, 0.2 mm, 0.1 mm. The correct answer is 0.02 mm. Question number 19. The front face of the chuck jaw are stepped. The purpose of this step is to, option is add appearance, reduce the weight, have increased gripping power, hold target diameter work. The correct answer is hold target diameter work. Question number 20. Define BSI standard. Option is Board of India Standard, Bureau of Standard Institute, Board of International System, Bureau of Indian Standard. The correct answer is Bureau of Indian Standard. Question number 21. Jig is provided in the dovetail assembly of the cross slide and the saddle. Its purpose is to, option is allow the assembly of the cross slide and saddle, guide the cross slide movement on the saddle, eliminate backlash between the cross slide screw and nut, reduce the slackness in the cross slide movement. The correct answer is reduce the slackness in the cross slide movement. Question number 22. Feed on the tool is turning is expressed in. Option is meter per minute, millimeter per minute, millimeter per revolution, centimeter per revolution. The correct answer is millimeter per revolution. The point angle of center punch is dash dash 30, 60, 90, 20. The correct answer is 90. Component in an assembly are dimensional indicated the fundamental derivation and grades of the tolerance for each component in order to obtain the specific class of fit. In this diagram, this is the tolerance 19S7. It is for option is what is the type of fit shown in the component drawing. This is interference fit, transmission fit, clearance fit, heavy interference fit. The correct answer is clearance fit. This part, clearance fit. Question number 25. For increased tool life and to increase the production, the cutting tool used on single spindle auto lathe are ground on tool and cutting grinder, they enter to perform the combination of operation. These are objective drawing shown. Spindle, this is A is the perfect answer for increasing the life of tool. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, subscribe my channel and share to your friend. Thank you.